An Arapahoe County Sheriff's deputy who was responding to that scene in Aurora never made it. That's because he was involved in a crash while on the way. State Patrol says a pickup hit the deputy's patrol car at the intersection of Iliff and Valencia here. He was taken to the hospital with serious injuries. At last check, he was in critical but stable condition. The driver of the truck was not hurt.